another driver thinks he's above the law.
Ugh.